American Top 40. Well, now, my special report on how much money a songwriter might make with one hit song. Let's take a million-selling single, for example. And let's say you wrote one of the two songs on the record. Well, you and your publisher would split the royalty for each record sold. And for 1 million copies, that comes to $27,500. Half for the publisher and half for the songwriter puts $13,750 in your pocket. If the song is also released on a million-selling album, that's another $13,000 for you. And of course, a hit song that big is going to get a lot of airplay on radio and TV, and will be performed at concerts and in nightclubs. And the performance income from all that can come to around $10,000. So, up to now, you've made a total of about $37,000. On top of that, you also made a nickel a copy for whatever sheet music your song sells. So, in round figures, let's say it's $40,000 for a big hit song that makes it on both a million-selling single and a million-selling album. But to get a proper perspective, you've got to divide that $40,000 by all the songs you had to write to get this one good one. To get a demo of this song, to take it around to publishers and record companies, to convince some recording artist that he ought to do it, and then to wait after it's released to see if the people buy it. Nobody ever said songwriting was easy. And that's my special report on the dollars and cents of writing words and music. And the countdown continues.
Casey